who traveled across country one time and got to Nevada. And we have three rules. No reservations, no fast food restaurants that we recognize, and no interstates if possible. We ended up in a little town, Wells, Nevada. Not a hotel room available, period. The guy at the counter said, well, I think I can find you a place. Came back a few minutes later, says, I got one. But 2 months ago, it was a bunny ranch.
The beds were very comfortable.
The bed was comfortable, but I had my wife, my mother, and a 13-year-old daughter with me. So we spent the night in a whorehouse.
Ex-whorehouse.
Ex-whorehouse.
Mining up high on a mountain, deep down a swampy goo. I don't care where we end up, baby, as long as I'm with you. I couldn't imagine doing this alone. But as long as you're by my side,
give it up, Lenny.